word graffiti, it actually is a Greek word that means writing.
Writing on the wall, and there's plenty of it to see in Bushwick on the edge of an industrial area. This guide leads a bunch of tourists all around.
New York City, you don't really get to appreciate the street art.
But now, she and others want to see what artists created here, and they seem to enjoy it.
You think of, you know, you do think of graffiti and you think of street art, but you don't think of like Brooklyn, you only think of Manhattan. So a lot more people are coming down to see Brooklyn.
Some of the art represents familiar faces, other images shout political and social issues, some show fantastical creatures, and yes, you can find plain old tagging in Karina Batista City College News.